five bedroom, four and a half bath. Called the Bally. There would be the specs on the house. It's like loads of living area, really designed as a vacation home with tons of living area, perfect for the five bedroom house. Let's go back to the entryway. I'll make a left. Left here we have the garage. Washer and dryer, laundry room. And a bathroom. Off the main living area, we do have a bedroom, which is designed as a master. Large closet. As you can see, pool bath. Okay, let's venture upstairs. As you come up to the top of the stairs, you have a living area, which could be great for the kids. Could have the PlayStations and all that kind of stuff set up here. We have a bathroom right off of the living area and attached to a bedroom. And once again, another master.